This is Reddit TV. This is in response to this video. I really don't know what to really say. This is a man that sits here and he's threatening to beat up another woman. He's threatening to hit this woman, to do bodily harm to her, and gets up into the camera and says he'll hit a bitch. Well, I don't know about you, TV land, but to me, for a man to be that disrespectful, to say that he will hit a woman, that is not even cool. Especially, he's a black man too, and he's threatening to hit one of the African queens. Look, if you listen to the radio and you heard what the lady said, the diss was not meant to be a diss toward Beyonce or Ciara or anybody. The truth of the matter is, this is the entertainment business. There's room for Beyonce. There's room for Carrie. My problem is that you sat here and you threatened to hit this woman. That is so disrespectful for a man to do that, that is not even funny. But that's okay though, because that's your opinion and you have the right to voice your opinion. Just like this is my right to voice my opinion. That is just disrespectful. I'm conceited, so I'm gonna be honest with you. Beyonce and Carrie are two humans. The only difference between them and me is they make more money. And when I last checked, the Lord made everybody pretty much the same. Except for they made, he made man, he made woman. Well, if I'm not mistaken, they still go to the bathroom, pass gas, do all the bodily functions that we do every day. So that makes them only human.
Okay, bitch, shut up. I can't do it. I can't.